keeping is Richardson. And Anthony Richardson into the end zone for his second touchdown of the day.